CFO Zachary Kirkhorn is stepping down after more than 13 years at Tesla.
Well, we loved Zach and love Zach and think he will do very well wherever he goes. I know there are rumors out that there are some CEO positions out there, which he might like to take. So we will miss him, but his successor has been with Tesla right underneath him since 2018. So he was put through the fire and, you know, it's a tough job, but I think he trained his successor well.
That's great to hear.